We're going in a big mouth!
Welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina Time, episode 7! This is gonna be...
Oh, now our enemies are bubbles.
Yeah,
great.
I don't really care much.
What, does he have acid reflux or something?
I'm not sure. He's got...
The shit he eats is not agreeing with him, apparently.
He's got some kind of nastiness going on, but I really don't like this level at all.
No?
No, not at all.
Is it hard?
It's hard, it's confusing, and it's just... annoying.
But you can do it, right?
Well, I can do it. There's no problem with me doing it, but you're gonna hear a lot of ugh, and ugh, for fuck, and
yeah,
ugh,
his esophagus does not look great.
Yeah.
What the? Ugh!
Hey, that's Princess Ruto.
She
is a fish.
She's a fish.
She's a Zora.
She is.
I'd never ask anyone to do such a thing.
Letter in a bottle. Whatever. She knows exactly what we're talking about.
Anyway, this bitch is totally tsundere.
What?
Absolute tsundere.
What the? Did she seriously just walk away and then get sucked?
Should watch where you go and your highness. You can't take those guys out yet. They're invulnerable and they will electrocute me if I do anything.
Well.
Wrong. So, hey! I'm okay. I've been going inside Lord Jabu Jabu's belly since I was little.
Why?
Is this a thing that normally happens? Okay, apparently the jellyfish and the weird holes are not the dent.
The weird holes?
Yeah, you know. Let's not worry about it because we got bigger problems to worry about. Like her.
Well.
No.
Okay, well, sitting on the ground, bitch, isn't gonna, you know, now, help our matters.
Now most of this is just a fucking escort mission.
Oh God, are you serious? God, it's like the fucking level I hate in Wind Waker. You know, where you have to carry, I don't remember her name,
There's two of them.
The bird lady, the bird girl.
Really, I hate the one with Makar more than I hate the one with, Medley.
Medley. Right, now. She's drowning.
Where'd she go? Jeez. I think she's back here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What'd you do, fuck up?
How could you leave me? You're a fish! You didn't know how to swim?
By the way, he's not a man. He's a little boy, and you're asking too much of him.
I don't think you're asking enough. No, please, put more shit in my way. Make me risk my life even more. I didn't want to be food today.
No.
Whatever. Fuck.
What?
Wait up there.
Why does she sound like a little baby?
I don't know.
When you threw her.
It did. That's very strange. We'll have to admit.
She had baby sounds that were quite concerning.
Alright. Well, anyway. First things first. Take care of that guy. That guy.
Is that a gold one?
Damn right it is. And... oh, my life is a fucking joke.
Yes, it is. That's why your name is Justin.
Yep. And I make people laugh. So, oh God! Okay. Climb up here. Get that Skulltula.
Nice camera.
Yes, very nice. Nothing really much up here except for another fucking fairy, which I believe.
Why does he have pots in his lungs?
Well, because he smokes pot. Clearly.
Clearly.
These are the seeds from when he grew bud down there, too.
I don't know, this might be his throat because he has, like, 3 uvula.
Alright, let's hit this switch. He had a fucking gin. And she better not be gone.
Oh. Okay, girl, well, no, you threw her up there.
Yeah, well, I don't know if she has, like, a timer and she's like, oh,
she
I don't know where the
sits
player
there.
Is.
I'm not going anywhere until I get what I'm looking for.
At least she doesn't.
Well,
when
go
she's told.
Look for it then. Don't just sit on the ground.
I tell the bitch to stay. Bitch stays.
Why'd you throw her?
Trying to fuck.
And...
oh hey, I'll take those hearts. Cool. There it is.
Oh.
Hi. Yep.
God,
there we go.
The camera.
Yeah, the camera has certainly not aged well. I'm not saying this game is perfect, because it really isn't.
It's not at all. No. No. Nope.
So, let's see. I think that goes as you wait there. I'll be right back. Don't you dare leave.
She's gonna leave.
Don't you dare leave.
She's leaving.
Don't you dare.
She already left.
You better, I swear.
She is done left at you. Like,
why are you here? Ah! Alright, well, I don't think I... Well, okay. I might as well talk to him. Which means I gotta take out my business shield.
Your business shield? How is that better?
So I can actually talk to him. Deku nuts, 5 pieces, 20 rupees each? No! That's a fucking ripoff! You're wasting my time. This has been nothing but a waste of time so far!
Why is he there?
I don't know what he's. Oh, I just had to wait. Okay. Well, thank you for not leaving.
You're not paying attention.
Fucking push me, man. Push me. Fuck you.
Right between the eyes.
Get my shield back on. Hope you like that pause screen. We'll be seeing a lot of it as the game goes on.
She just looks like an alien. Like,
I know. It's very weird.
I like how she just has her hands in her lap, like, yes, carry me.
It's like...
What?
The sides.
What the heck was that?
It's like the sides of your head are like your ears! No!
Wow.
Are you okay, princess?
How's your pride over there?
It's good. I just told you. I hate this level. It makes me cry. It makes me wish I was dead.
Well, you probably will die if you don't pay attention.
That's what we had to do, because that...
You had to wait more?
That is for later.
What about those boxes?
That door I was trying to get into, that's for later. Alright, now we gotta take this girl. Now that we're back up here, very careful not to fall through those. And
so pretty much she's just having a tantrum.
Oh, yeah. Love these things. Lovely, lovely things. Okay, let's see. Tentacle in there, so we can't go there. We can ignore these things. I guess this will be our first stop. And I'm gonna have you wait here.
Yeah, because that's how that that's how that happens, really, in our body.
Can't really get
Well, this
that
is a
yet.
Whale's body, so I guess.
Never mind, can't do anything in that room yet.
I don't think you can get back in there,
Yeah,
can
yeah,
you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yell at me, scream at
how
me,
How inconsiderate!
Stomp on
Why
you
would
whatever.
You just leave me on this giant button?
There's, some over there, can't do that, so just head through.
What about that other way back there? Where'd that go?
Another tentacle. Those are tentacles, I guess.
Tentacles, huh? Okay. Shut the fuck up, Navi!
I just got through demonstrating this! I just got through explaining it! Okay, this is the right place to be. We're on track.
Where? That's not supposed to be in here.
What, fish that little fish instead of a bigger fish? Yeah, that didn't seem that unusual, hon. I mean, for real.
No, I thought it was a bird.
Fish,
not another fish.
Fish can eat birds. Can't they?
But would they still be alive like this? See, I thought it was like a sparrow or something.
You saw the way Jabu Jabu eats. He eats all his food whole. God damn you all.
Yeah, apparently he just leaves his mouth open for whatever. Well, get him.
Okay.
Come on.
It's gonna... Oh, yeah.
There's another one.
Because we're inside a large fish. He feels everything I do.
Well, keep hurting him then.
Yeah, I'm gonna hurt him. Like I can take my frustration literally out on this level. Come on.
Don't die. You're about to.
He did. So, what does that give us? Hopefully something good.
A map.
I don't even know if I get the map in here.
A compass?
Probably won't.
A rupee.
Actually... it's a boomerang!
The boomerang!
The boomerang! Yeah.
I could have used that a second ago.
Yeah, so now
with that fucking fight.
So now we're gonna use it. So we'll just... boomerang. Okay. This is like... Child Link's best weapon and... oh, great. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Why is she gone? She shouldn't be gone.
She's probably back at that button.
Oh.
Nope.
Oh, you gotta be.
Oh,
motherfucking shit. Are you out here?
Probably not. Yeah, she is. She's over there.
Oh, little Miss Prissy went and wandered off or some shit.
Thank God she didn't go down in those.
Oh, no kidding. How can inconsiderate you wandered off? Don't give me none of this.
What a bitch. What a bitch. I don't like how she's sitting on your head. Doesn't look right.
She's squatting on my head right now is what's happening. Okay, so here's the gimmick.
Now.
Here's like the big gimmick here. Yeah, the big gimmick for this place is as such. Got these big long tentacles here. Can only be paired with the boomerang here.
If you can hit it, right?
If I can hit it, but I gotta be close enough for he can hit me. But if I get too close,
that does not
then he'll
look
just
right.
Reel back and try and swing at me. So I gotta get close enough so that way I can hit him.
Is that like his uvula?
I don't know. He's got three in that case.
No, he had three in that one room.
I'm guessing he's got like three appendici. Three appendixes?
Yeah.
Jabu Jabu's not healthy, okay?
He's very sick.
He's very sick. He's got terrible, terrible growths.
And he has just chests. He just eats whatever.
There's our map, though. Handy.
I mean, how big could this fucker be? I mean, he wasn't that big.
Well, it's...
like...
Yes, inconsiderate, blah, blah, blah.
Why'd you just leave her right there? Why didn't you take her in the room with you?
Okay, fine. Yes, the red slimy thing is gone. That must be because you cut the red tail. Oh,
God,
tail!
Navi.
Never mind, it's a tail, not a tentacle.
Why the fuck does he have a tail inside of him?
I'm gonna go with tentacle. So, we got 40 seconds to... oh, jeez.
Get all the bubbles, huh?
Yep.
Get all his gas bubbles.
I could either pop it all myself, or I could walk on. Either way, this won't take long. Wait.
25 seconds.
I got it.
Yeah? 19 seconds.
I can't lock on. Come on. Oh, good. You're keeping them all around you, princess.
Well.
Fuck's sake!
9.
Eat it. What? No! No! No, 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 no! Yes! No!
Oh, man,
it's not going down like that!
That was priceless. You okay over there?
No. Never better. Never better. Yeah.
Oh, no. You want to show off, though, right?
I thought I got it. At least I got a compass, though. So now we're all caught up. We got the item of the day. We got the map and the dungeon. The map of the compass, I mean. So we're good.
Map of the compass.
Map the thing, the stuff, and okay. So, where to next? In here, I guess so. No, not there. That's the way out. Can't go through there. There's a tentacle in there.
Why don't you just beat the tentacle then?
Tentacle up through there, but we can go through here. We will. And there's a blue tentacle here. Wait, think about that. Hi.
Blue.
I get
the same as the other one.
Nah, it's blue. Trust me. Or trust the game. It's blue. Aha. Aha.
Good job.
Aha.
Good job.
Aha.
What'd you get this time?
Nothing. I think it just kind of opens the door. But now we got a way through now.
Great.
To what I'm pretty sure is going to be our mini boss.
Well, you have 3 hearts. So, good luck.
3 hearts and 3 fairies. We're fine.
Well, don't die. You said you were good at this game. You're not allowed to die.
That's why I got 3 fairies. I won't die. Oh, never mind. We got one more tentacle left. It's a green one. Yep. 2. Still on with this one. That one's coming my way.
Why don't you just get the tentacle?
Well, now I can, because I now won't be distracted.
Or tail.
Ah, ooh, that was close.
Whatever it is.
Yep. Shit. Ah! Alright, I got a little too close to the fire that time.
Zelda time.
Or the okay. Tail tickle. Whatever this is.
Tail tickle. What'd you get now? A Triforce?
Oh, I wish. Congratulations, you beat one minor enemy. You win the game. If only things were that easy, right?
I mean, seriously, it looks like she's wearing a diaper.
So now that we've killed the green tentacle, where was that green tentacle from before? Well, he was out here.
Huh?
There's a green tentacle
right here,
and I think it was this one, too. Yep! That was correct.
Is that a... So, that is? It's a golden one.
If you wait here, and then... Yep. And the thing about boomerangs is that you can throw stuff and take it right back.
I love that.
Oh, yeah! And there's another one over here, too. What freaking luck.
Ready.
One,
get it?
Two, I get. No problems. None at all.
I like how Navi goes over there like, hey, you have something.
Get your boomerang over here, check it out! Alright. This is the mini boss.
I sort of just like wish one of these days you just hit her with the boomerang.
Well, how's this? We'll throw up on here, and she gets her... Well, we kind of need
she
that.
She is just a little baby. That's all she is. She waddles like one. She has baby sounds.
There's a weird face she's got. Why Princess Rudo? That's the question I keep asking myself every night. All right, so she found her mom's stone. That's great. Yeah. Swallowed it.
Well, why didn't you just make him throw it up or something? Why is it so far in his bowels?
Yeah, we can just throw some cognac down his throat or something like that. It'll vomit it up, no problem. All right, take you home. Oh, we got the stone, so I guess that's it. That's it for this. Oh, guess not.
Bye!
Oh, that must have been painful. The spikes going through there. I mean, what is this? Like his spleen, his diaphragm or something?
I don't know. It don't look too good, though.
Oh, no, wait. That's his spleen.
That looks disgusting.
All right, so he's going to be chasing after us. It's probably going to be awfully terrifying. It's okay. Around. Boomerang. I mean, come on. Go the boomerang.
Do it.
Throw the boomerang. You gotta be shitting me with this motherfucking bullshit! Come on this way. Throw the boomerang. He's gonna be stunned. Spin around. This is what I call Octorok roulette.
What are you trying to do?
I'm waiting for
Except
him to
let him run your ass over.
Waiting for him to get turned around so I can slash his butt. And when he spins around, if I time it just right...
Can't you get up on
fuck,
that thing?
Fuck! Why can't I hit? No, I can't because there's spikes there and it's rotating and it hurts. Oh my god. This is...
Come on!
This
you
is
can do
the
it.
Worst fucking level.
You can do it! Don't let him kill you.
There we go. I'm gonna do one of these, so that hurts twice as much.
Don't get too close to him.
Okay. That one didn't work. Haven't turned around again. Come on.
Now.
Got your number. Yeah, all right. Hi-ya! I think that did it. Get fucked.
He just turned into nothing.
He just died. And he gave me 3 hearts!
Now where is she?
Well, she's up here. Oh, well, I thought she was up here, so I guess we gotta go find her or something.
What'd she do, fucking wander off again?
No, she got... like captured by something or something got to her or something or I mean I'm not that worried and I don't really care too much but you know she has the stone we need the stone
well
so...
soon as you find it just take the stone and kill her I don't
by the way I guess fuck that fairy ride it did not want to be a part of me
now what the fuck is this room what is this
I don't know but we gotta use the boomerang here effectively. Oh my god. I gotta make this easy
oh my
for
god.
Me.
It's gonna turn back.
Yep. You know what? You know fucking what? Let's play skins. Oh my god. Why did I...
Camera sucks. I'll just keep pointing that out.
You'd be right to point that out. You know what? Time to get to business! My motherfucking business shield on.
Why is
somebody
it business shield?
Wants to be fucking rude here! Oh, now you're gonna be all calm and quiet for me, huh?
Maybe if you hit that other one as well.
What do you think I'm trying to fucking do?
Well, come on.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
There.
Too bad
the thing
that
is. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Okay.
Yes.
All right. All right. Okay. We'll try it another way then. How's this sound? Step one. Step two.
If he doesn't hit you.
Oh my god! I'm gonna kill some fucking kid. This goddamn fish doesn't even Oh, I guess this part's all hardened with cancer or something. Doesn't feel nothing there.
No, it's just stomach acid. He must be in his stomach.
Alright. That goes.
You're trying to hit, dude.
I'm trying to hit that, but.
You have to wait until it starts wiggling again.
I can still hit it from here. Should
You're
be able
get
to.
Hit.
No, I'm not.
By that fucking.
Oh my god.
What is it, an Ocarina?
Why is it now, all of a sudden, not fucking. Oh my god! Come on! How is this not working?
Now it
okay,
is.
Now it'll probably fucking work. So there. Step one. Get him up here. Turn around. Throw that shit. Step two. Okay. One. Two. Ha. 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 Three. I didn't even die.
Why didn't you just do that to begin with?
Well, I would've. I couldn't.
Why couldn't you?
Alright. So. Next! Going up. Or going down.
Yep. Elevators. We have those in our body. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah. I had to go see the doctor the day because my left cranial elevator wasn't working too well.
That thing never works. You need to get it fixed.
Then the doctor gave me something to lift my spirits. Put me in the hospital bed. Get my legs at a good elevation. That was weird. Anyway, the reason why I'm going back out here is so I can. I made a mistake with those boxes. I forgot.
What boxes?
The reason why these boxes are here is for this puzzle later on. And if you think that this level's weird, play Master Quest. Because you know what item is in here that's not in Ocarina of Time? That the dungeon uses?
What?
Cows.
There's cows in here?
Cows. They act as switches.
Huh.
So those actors, alright. This is the last room of the dungeon.
It better be.
It fucking better be. I'm about losing my goddamn patience already. Alright, so it doesn't look like anything's gonna be attacking us here. They're kind of far away, so we'll make our way up here. Hello, golden sculpture.
Get him.
See if I can get you a little bit later on here. First, we got some business to do up here. Nope. Fuck. Okay, it needs to be backed up a little bit more than that. I've never had these problems before until I start Let's Playing them, of course. Isn't that how it always fucking goes?
No.
Alright, so there's
I
that.
Just put a spell on the game so you can't finish it.
Of course. So, move a little bit closer here. Still can't reach him, so fuck it.
Oh, jeez.
I'm probably gonna die.
You're not allowed to
That's
do that.
Fine.
That's just.
That's fine. That's fine. You're getting fed up anyway, so you can use that fairy with my blessing. But I will do.
No more dying. You're not allowed.
I got two more fairies. I can die
nope,
at least two more.
You are
more
not
fairies.
Allowed to die.
There. I can lock onto that.
You're supposed to and be superb at this game.
Is a goal. Superb? I didn't go that far. Nowhere near superb at this game.
You should be.
Well, let's see how this goes.
That doesn't sound good.
Why would it not sound good?
Oh my goodness. Of course, they're jellyfish enemies. Why not?
It's
what
not,
the
it's,
fuck?
That's what we gotta face. A big, gigantic, electric anemone cell phone satellite dish thing. I don't know. I hope it gets good reception.
That's what? Just sucking from his brain or something?
This is a pretty tricky fight, but if you know what to do, that's piss easy. You got these three tentacles here at the top. Cut them down. I mean, I swear to God, there was a Wind Waker fight just like this. Something.
I don't
like
remember.
That. All right. So.
I don't know about jelly.
All right, that hurts. Now he's airborne and he's moving, but that's okay because I got this thing that I'll just keep throwing my boomerang at. Hopefully, maybe it'll hit him. There we go.
Yeah.
All right, so take care of that. All right, I think I might as well get rid of all these. I think they protected him now.
Shit.
Can't remember to lock on. And, yep. Yeah, come on. There we go. It keeps going down, so I'm thinking maybe I just gotta rip all these things here. God damn it. God damn it!
You better not die!
Luckily, there's some health pots over here. And, come on. Alright, that should be the last thing. And now that he's completely exposed, let's take that. Should take a couple more of these before he's. Well, I second cycle him again. Okay. Just give up, man. It's not looking good for you.
You're on the verge of death.
Just succumb to death. Accept your fate.
No, okay. He wants to go out swinging, you know?
That's fine. I will go out swinging, too. There we go.
And he grew cancer suddenly. And he's gonna die of cancer.
He just pooped. He just popped is what he did. Just...
God!
Rated E for everyone. Sheesh! Fuck this dungeon! But at least we get one of these.
And more glass added to the pile.
Even more glass. Hey, look who's here!
Why?
And she's pissed.
You're useless! Please make fish sticks out of her right now. Ugh. Fetch!
Trust the gorgeous fisherman.
Really?
Bah! Personal space! Ah!
Caught from the best of the Zoras.
Alright. So, now Rudo...
And he's just drowning because his whole face is in the water.
I know, right?
Okay, and she's just being a fucking creeper.
She's being Tsundere is what she's doing. It's like, you look cool anyway, you save me, so I guess I reward you.
Even though I was useless? I want the spiritual stone.
Nothing, really.
Fucking give it to me.
You want my pearl, don't you? No, 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 no! Ah, boy.
Gross!
Uh-huh.
You're like... fucking 12.
Hey, bad news, Zelda. Looks like we're gonna plunge the world into chaos because we can't get that third stone. Not happening,
yeah.
not happening. What the fuck ever. At least she's gone, though.
I'm telling you, she would make some good fish sticks.
When you say she would make good fish sticks, like she would, like, make good fish sticks? Because they eat fish.
Herself would make good fish sticks.
Yeah, she would make good fish sticks.
No,
I mean, you get,
I don't want her to prepare them for me. I want her dead.
So you're saying...
And then I will cook her into fish sticks.
So you're saying you want to eat her out?
Yeah, sure, if you want me to do that.
Okay,
I
cool.
can do that first before I murder her.
Okay, 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 okay. Don't tell my father. Oh, God! We'll see you next time. Let's play fucking Ocarina of Time.
Yes.
Oh, God. I need to take a shower or something.